Out to the middle now. It's time for the coin toss.
And we're just about ready. Time for the first ball. Plays that nicely along the ground.
Good bowling there, a maiden.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. Safely plays that along the ground.
No runs coming from that over.
England are now come for none.
The right armour is coming on to bowl from the northern end.
And he's off the mark with that one. Bad ball, but great shot. Four runs.
Yep. Kept it fairly tight in that over. The right armour is coming into the attack from the pavilion end.
Yep, catch it! Got into position well there. Great shot.
It's in the air.
Nice shot.
Waiting.
Oh, nice shot.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the northern end.
That's four. Superb shot.
Yep.
One run added.
Wait.
full ball and got on top of it early.
Gave a few too many away in that over.
End of the innings, and not a huge total to defend here. It's going to be an uphill battle. We're set to get underway again. I suspect we won't be around too long. Should be a quick chase.
Wokes to open the bowling.
Superb catch the in close.
And he's off the mark.
Oh, not able to connect.
He's off the mark and will now be looking to build.
Yep.
Wokes has done well in that over. The right armour is the new bowler from the northern end.
Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away.
Goes through to the wicketkeeper. No shot offered. Along the ground.
That was quite a good over there.
Rashid, the right arm, is coming into the attack from the pavilion end.
Safely plays that along the ground.
A very good over comes to an end. Plunkett, the pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the northern end.
Doesn't play that one well.
That goes for four. Good shot.
The bowler beating them all ends up.
Waiting.
That ends a tidy over.
The left-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the pavilion end.
There's plenty of wickets in hand, so we could see some explosive batting in this final over. Nice shot, that one.
Three balls, three sixes needed to win this one. It was theirs to lose, really, and they didn't. England with a solid victory.